This passageway is the property of Sarkis. If you want to use it, you go through me. As soon as you are ready, I'll take you to the chapel.
Okay, we'll be back soon.
One last thing. There's an orc like you who thought he could get through without us.
Like me?
Yep, like you. Same build, same tattoo.
You know where he is?
No, but I know where he'll end up. He was caught by the Inquisitors.
He dead?
Maybe. But I think that they'll kill him in public, as an example. That's what happens to people who think they can do without Sarkis.
I get it. You don't have to go on about it. We know you're indispensable.
You need me? Anything else? You need me? Anything else?
Ah, Styx. I was going to come to see you. We've got a problem.
So what's up?
We've got a scourge on our hands.
So what? Isn't Sarkis taking care of it? It's his sector, after all.
Apparently, he doesn't want to get involved. With all the Inquisitors in the area, he's looking to stay down.
What's a scourge?
Hordes of goblins destroying everything in their path. It's like the Berserk or something. Ring any bells?
The militia will show up in force to hold the area and get rid of them. If we don't do something, they may find us. We have to get there before they do.
You offered us sanctuary. We'll help you out.
Appreciate it. Right, let's not waste time.
And how do you explain that?
How do I explain what? I didn't do anything. The rats took a detour into town, and we're gonna have to mop them up, that's all. Don't give a shit about the rest.
They're your people. You can't forget that.
My people, huh? Okay, then listen. Those guys come from below, right? Nobody knows why they get that way, coming out in packs and attacking anything that moves. Nobody! Some say it's fungus eating their brains. Others say they're inspired by the entrails of the earth or some mystical shit like that. So, happy now? Like the explanation?
And you can't reason with them?
Of course we can. That's why I brought my daggers. But things will go faster if you help me preach. So let's go. attacks the greenskins with the bounty.
Yeah, well, in the meantime, they're saving our asses. Bounty or not, I'm getting involved.
Ah!
Alert! To arms!
They looked like starving hyenas.
Yeah, well, carrion feeders. Good riddance.
You don't think the militia might turn up?
Those lazy bastards? Nah, we did their work for them. Don't worry, they'll let the locals clean up the shit themselves. We're going back. Monkey'll be happy, and we can go see Sarkis.
He your friend?
Monkey? Let's just say I respect his dreams. He still believes he'll be able to charter a boat and leave this dump. He's got a kind of vision. He wants to swap mud for the sea. And he seems to really believe it. I respect that.
For once, I agree. Let's go.